Listen, right, we're looking for a lad who can do his stuff. I've heard you're a bit tasty. No messing around or you get a slap.
There's more.
Remember, I'm the monkey and you're the cheese grater, so no messing around.
Back on the block, huh? Yeah, it's good to see you back.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We got everything.
Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, coming October 26th. Rated M for mature.
It's over for guys like us.
You and me are on our way back.
We're finished. Men of honor like you and me.
Remember, there's a hierarchy here, capiche? Now be a good kid.
All I care about is my cut.
It is my earnest wish to destroy a man.
Be my new partner, Mr. Hip.
I feel like the day the FBI searched my hard drive.
You're disgusting. Where's your respect?
The liberals would have a field day, of course.
What is wrong with you?
We're having a party, dear boy, a party.
You're my boss's girl.
Is that what you think?
Hubris is a nasty, nasty bedfellow.
I'm gonna help you take over this town.
After what you did, you're like a son to me.
I love you, Tony Cipriani.
I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean?
Hey, Victor Vance! Did anyone ever tell you got a really dumb name?
You want to hear about a little plan that is going to make us three very rich?
Barry, is everything sorted for tonight?
Mike, you're going to blow them away!
Well, I'm more worried about someone blowing me away.
Lance!
Hey!
What are you doing here?
You don't sound so pleased!
I'll give you a chance. One chance.
Oh, yeah. Who are you?
I'm Vic Vance.
Oh, you're a phony, Vic Vance.
Here I come again now, baby. Like a dog.
That is a real man. Let's pop.
Grand Theft Auto, Vice City Stories. Out now for PlayStation 2. Rated M for mature.
You're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
I need to know what happened. Give me that.
For 10 years, I've been searching.
I need this for you. A guarantee that you will find this man.
Please, no more killing.
Don't do anything stupid, cousin.
We have to find him.
Fine, you got it. You want my word? You got my word!
I'm the one who survived.
Get this done, and we'll talk.
All right, all of you, let's go! Let's go! The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together.
I'm the big boss!
Come on, man, I'm not in the mood for jokes.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code.
Business is business.
I love you, Johnny.
Got something? Your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier! What am I, a dog?
Hey, good to see you again.
Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah?
Nice to see you, Mr. Big Shot.
Captain Downtown.
What's wrong, T?
I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man.
I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything.
Welcome. Welcome to the party.
Things went a bit crazy, and I somehow lost my pants.
Take your life more seriously, baby. Don't be like your father.
Hi, mommy, por favor.
I know I made mistakes, but things are better now. I mean, how many times we gotta go over this?
Honey, that's the dance, the money. That's the dance, my friend.
Gatorade, you'll always be the king of this town. You are this town.
Yo, it's a manhunt. My mentality is militia. If my fourth, fifth had lips, I make your friends kiss ya. Cause no miss is impossible. I carry my Wu-Tang sword on my back and attack all obstacles. Burnt down buildings, avenging my father's death. A store for ransom and snatching crystal meth. I pillage, my war path is unpredictable. Leave him dead on arrival, broke up or critical.
War, we run these streets like a renegade. Midday water to the rent is paid. Hunt my prey in the cavalcade. Revenge is got when the boss is slain.
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather. Or the... that thing. That magic. You see it in the movies. I wanted to retire from what I was doing, you know? From that line of work. Be a good guy for once. A family man. So, I bought a big house. Came here, put my feet up, and thought I'd be a dad like all the other dads. My kids would be like the kids on TV. We'd play ball and sit in the sun, but, well, you know how it is.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess. Who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.